popular career. Formerly a wood pattern maker at Wolverhampton, he won a local singing competition and afterwards broadcast. Lady Dorothy Peplow heard him, and as her protege, he has been studying in Rome. Now, at the age of 25, he makes his screen debut. Ladies and gentlemen, the new tenor, John McHugh.
You're mine when the light greets the morning.